popular drug Ivermectin for COVID-19 does not ease mild symptoms, trial shows. An antiparasitic medication became highly popular when it was found with the potential to treat COVID-19. While there have been studies that investigated this potential, evidence remains thin to fully support its use in treating the disease. Recently, a new study showed that ivermectin had no influence in reducing symptoms of mild COVID-19. Researchers published their findings in the JAMA Network. Before the latest research, some studies suggested that ivermectin exhibited inhibition against the coronavirus. In June 2020, a study published in Antiviral Research unveiled the inhibitory actions of the drug in vitro. The active ingredients could hinder the virus's ability to replicate, which indicated the potential. In vitro tests showed that a single ivermectin treatment could reduce the viral load by 5,000 times at 48 hours in cell culture. If proven true, ivermectin could easily be repurposed because the FDA approved it for parasitic infections. On March 4, 2021, however, a new study revealed a different result. The drug could not decrease mild symptomatic COVID-19 among adults. Researchers conducted a randomized clinical trial at a site in Colombia to assess ivermectin's effects on mild COVID-19. A total of 476 patients with mild symptoms were included in the trial. They randomly received either ivermectin or placebo at 300 micrograms per kilogram of body weight per day for 5 days. Researchers collected any adverse events they detected and the ones reported by patients. The main outcome was measured within a 21-day follow-up period. The average time for symptoms to resolve in the ivermectin group was 10 days, compared to 12 days in the placebo group. By day 21, 82% of patients in the ivermectin group and 79% in the placebo group had their symptoms resolved. Researchers concluded that the 5-day course of ivermectin had no significant effect on mild COVID-19. The numbers were not statistically substantial to indicate the drug's prowess in resolving mild symptoms. Also, the lack of significant effect might be argued as not enough trade-off with possible side effects from ivermectin intake. For adverse effects, the most commonly reported effect was a headache at 52% in the ivermectin group and 56% in the placebo group. But two patients in each group suffered from a serious adverse event: multi-organ failure. Dr. Eduardo Lopez Medina, the trial's lead researcher, said, "Ivermectin is currently being used widely. In many countries in the Americas and other parts of the world, it's part of the national guidelines of treating COVID." According to the New York Times, bigger clinical trials involving ivermectin are coming to provide more definitive evidence. Thank you.